this one. Yeah, this looks right. Wasn't I already up there? I don't know. Oh well. Well, crap. Dropping frames like crazy. Let's see if this helps at all.
your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge!
Shit. Oh, this shit's up on my stream rate.
No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Roth!
Yeah?
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper in 888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
This was my other playthrough, but it's in the same area, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Just go backwards. It's the right way, right? Oh. Oh, here we go. Ha. Dig it, turn around.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. Got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell was going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail and we win.
Whoa,
hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see him.
Look for the muzzle flash!
He's in the gift shrine! Open fire!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait. Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No! Ah! Jeez, that shot.
Is she dead?
I don't know, I can't see.
There's an intruder!
Lara, there's too many of them. Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
What's she looking at? Skull? Oh, damn it, camera work. Area.
My brothers, listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place, But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You kill our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her.
Jeez.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Look at me.
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Gosh.
I can't see the mark. I don't think she survived the war.
Let's get down there. Come on.
Treading through water? Jeez. I have no arrows either. All I got was the frickin' bow. Oh, well, here we go.
Some kind of natural gas.
Probably flammable.
This is gonna be weird. Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad.
Madness. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
If it can even get here. Jeez.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
Oh.
Place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
Leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Not again.
I got it.
She's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right.
What was that? I'll see what I can find.
Queen. These new servants submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames! Flesh to the sun! 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 Flesh to the flames!
Intruder! Need backup!
Got them all. Lovely.
The years pass, and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.
Interesting. I missed the first one. Is there something this way?
Looks to be early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Thank you.
shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn it.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These men are in trouble. We should just send them all to the owner. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing's going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything is going to change, brother. You'll see.
He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay.
Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something?
This looks like it might kill them. After all. Guess we'll find out.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Hold on to something! Unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Okay, now what?
Other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
You're on the right.
Okay. I got you, girl.
Thanks, Tony. That was close.
Oh, shit. We have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
Gosh.
Shit, sounds like a whole mountain's going out. Oh, crap, we're starting to fall. Hurry, Lara!
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. Look, there's daylight on the other side.
Lara,
That was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman.
Good luck. Be safe, Lara.
Come on, let's move.
Set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Lara's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
From him and Ko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the west tower! Let's move!
Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were
beginning to doubt we'd
ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
We're gonna have to kill him too.
Run, Lara! Run!
Get there!
Oh, okay.
Run!
Well.
Back into the throne room!
He's still on our side. Can't quite sound like it.
Ah!
Oh god.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
Reticles and still didn't do anything.
I'm not going out there.
Oh. Oh. Crap. They were so intimidating.
Oh,
Oh, I can see the arrow in it. Nice.
Chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, Bill. You kill my brother. Now you pay. Come out of this way. Stop moving. Come out of here.
Shots.
I'm coming for you all!
camp right here? Ooh, 2 skill points. Spotting hidden pockets, wardrobe extra ammunition. All 2 entrances, map location. Oh. Yeah, sure. Shotgun to pump action shotgun. Cool. What's it look like now? Just add a handle. Back in the shanty town.
Stay away from me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back!
See, can I accidentally kill her?
Run!
Okay, that didn't explode.
Let's see if we can get away!
just try to reload the bow. Okay.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot.
Get me some light. There she is. Take her out. Shoot now.
Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Okay. It looked like something you'd climb onto. On the island.
Destroy the bridge!
A fucking cannon.
I'll kill all people. No. Any other non-believers? You're done!
Oh, I'm in control.
We're taking fire. Everybody get down now.
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous! Damn it!
Oh. That didn't work so well. Oh, that's how you do that. I've never had that much of a problem with it on this. It's like freaking Batman.
No!
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
Oh man, don't get the door wield. That sucks.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Croft. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Together, aren't they?
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
I wonder what compound he has tattooed on his neck.
You know where
it's
we'll
interesting.
Be.
Interesting.
Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
Tactical pistol.
Quietly, Lara. Oh, shit.
No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here?
Maybe I should just climb a tree and wait this out.
Great.
fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out! Show yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you!
Waste of time. Stay focused. Just keep moving. Anything?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
Sure if that one's gonna hit. The gun. back to the shanty town. Okay. Oh, it's because I was facing the wrong way. I want to go that way, right?
Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down. I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
The fast way down.
Plus
my brothers, now you die! Come on, you piece of shit!
Bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they'd killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Sorry, I missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance. Grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
Right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Pirate's life.
I want to see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block.
They got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
There it is.
Oh, literally a hook. Pulled together.
Shit! This thing's falling apart. Let's get out of here.
Stay where you are. You might be there.
What do we do?
Just shut up and get behind something.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court.
Cool.
A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Nice. The hell did he find that? Compound bow. Not really modifying it, like trading it, but okay. What? Napalm arrows. Fires arrows spread a pool of fire on impact. Twist a bow string increases arrow damage. That looks cool. Alright.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Thus, we never see the true state of our condition, till it is illustrated to us by its contraries, nor know how to value what we enjoy. But by the want of it, we are going to survive this. Aren't we, Lara?
Of course we are, my dear. Of course. Of course we are. Don't you worry. Rest easy. Lara will bring Alex back, then we'll all, What? What they were chanting.
Can I not force save it?
Lara, the Endurance beached on the other side of those cliffs. You could probably use that boat to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, you were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
What'd they say? What's going on up there?
Someone busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri, Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage hop on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
Lying down, his brothers are dead.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. The big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Lovely. Staring right at me. Shit. Maybe its head is too small to hit. I didn't shoot this guy. That was my first one shot. I thought there was a guy underneath me too. What happened there? Oh, I think I was supposed to swing in. Didn't show it very well. Come on.
That should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to his death. But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could've just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine,
fine.
You guys not gonna turn around? Let's see, can I distract you?
What was that? I'll go look. Need backup!
Did I not get this first guy? I thought I saw him pop back up for a second. Okay.
Hey, what's going on?
What the?
She's gotta be here somewhere. She's probably trying to get back to her ship.
There we go!
Oh, shit. Okay.
Light her up! Right!
See them? Dicks. Yeah, I'm missing this. There's 15 of them here. Oh. What's up with this? Okay, that's interesting. Dead stuff, isn't it?
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Got to find something stronger.
Oh, okay.
The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
enemies at close range with your arrows for extra rewards. Oh. Also unlocks a headshot reticle. I can get that later. Sure. Want a headshot reticle. Does do it automatically. Alright, because she's already you already have it in hand. Big cannon.
That should do it. All right, try now. This is the How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? Doesn't matter. They put in the orders. We still have no questions asked.
Don't shift up all those poor little glasses!
Get down here! Arrest the intruder!
Oh. That was weird. Let's try. Alright, let's try again.
That should do it.
This time just don't go swinging.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this?
There we go.
What the hell are they using them for? Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over there. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on my... Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what?
This job to tell is bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this...
Die!
immediately know where I am. Was getting shot also. It's annoying.
Coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Scientists in search of the star.
Here she comes! Shoot the bell!
An intruder
over there. She's on the second floor. Try to get around.
All right, let's get her.
Take her down.
I can do that.
I'm not going out there.
She's got us all.
She's shooting at us.
Oh, look at that arm.
I don't see her!
No, you're here!
There we go.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Even get past all these people. Ridiculous. Is there something I can do with this? Endurance overlook.
Fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Oh. Alright. It's a decent stopping point. Well, thanks for watching.